counting the seconds down in St. Louis. Because after 52 years, the St. Louis Blues have won the Stanley Cup.
And a shot won't get through. Hedman again. Still can't get it through, and it's point there. Led back over to Shattenkirk, then on to Hedman. Moving on. Hit shot. He scores! Hedman wins it, and the Lightning move on to the conference final.
The stars of this Tampa team throughout the year and throughout the playoffs, you got to wonder what is next for a player like Zdeno Chara.
A new chapter has begun. Big Z is going to DC, which, by the way, happens to be in the same division now this year as Boston.
News tonight from the St. Louis Blues. The team has signed defenseman Torrey Krug to a 7-year deal. The 29-year-old is a former Boston Bruin and 3-time All-Star.
Bergeron's one-timer. Sanheim kills it with his skate, and the big defenseman goes around Bergeron and scores! Whacks the puck out of the low slot. Dylan's shot, well, pinballs in.
Another shot. Oh,
Brock Nelson to dunk hole, and Swayman robs it. DeBrusque stick, Nelson and Beauvillier have a two-on-one, and Swayman stops him. He's the puck, Kyle Palmieri throws the wrap around, Swayman makes the save, and then dives across the goal line. Not wristed through the far corner. Riley, the touch pass to Bergeron, the return to Riley, Pasternak scores! Miller Hall cross ice, Krejcino Hall, he scores!
Comes in, penalty expires, teams didn't even trade for the chance here. Good move, Krejci scores! Patiently waited for his second goal of the day. Here, Marchand with Pasternak, Bergeron trails, Marchand, Pasternak, Bergeron scores!